How to use Zoom meeting app on your computer. Wondering how to use Zoom? We are providing you with a step-by-step guide on how to use the meeting app on your computer. Virtual meetings are increasingly becoming a necessity amid the coronavirus pandemic. While people prefer to meet their clients offline, just a couple of months ago, a large number of professionals have now opted for online solutions to stay connected amid the lockdowns imposed around the world. At the same time, there are many schools and educational institutions that have started using video conferencing apps to connect with their students virtually. Zoom has emerged as one of the most popular solutions for video conferencing. Here's how you can join a Zoom meeting on Windows or Mac with logging in. Launch the Zoom app on your computer. Now press the Join a Meeting button from the default screen. A pop-up screen will appear that will ask you to enter the meeting ID or the personal link name to join in a meeting. You can also change your name from that screen and enable or disable the options to connect to your audio and show your video. All you need now is to press the Join button from the screen, join the meeting. Zoom also lets users join a meeting from a web browser instead of downloading its app on their computers. So all you need to do in such a case is just open the given link to the meeting. Your browser will show you a page where you'll get a join from your browser link. You'll then get a screen from where you just need to enter your name to join the meeting. It is important to note that the join from your browser link is provided from the host side and it is available for all meetings. If this video is helpful, like and share. Subscribe TechLogs for more videos.